To set restrictions on deleting apps from an iPad, open Settings, select General, select Restrictions. Make sure restrictions are enabled. Toggle the Deleting Apps switch so that there's no green. Now it's turned off. With this setting, it's impossible to delete apps unless you enter the restriction code.